हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माई सेल्फ अरविंद पालीवाल एंड आई एम हेयर टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक। द कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक विच वी आर यूजिंग हेयर हैज़ ऑर्डर कोड 690-20A। स्टार्ट विद अ लिटिल ब्रीफिंग अबाउट कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक। कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक आर ऑप्शन यूज टू एडजस्ट पावर फैक्टर इन इंडस्ट्रियल फैसिलिटीज वेयर कैपेसिटिव लोड बैंक्स आर एडेड टू सर्किट्स टू काउंटर एक्ट इंडक्टिव लोड फ्रॉम मोटर, कंप्रेसर एंड लाइटनिंग। This moves power factor close to one condition is known as unity. So, let me give a description about this kit. This is for input AC supply. This is voltmeter. This is ammeter. These are five capacitors which we will use in this experiment or capacitor load. This capacitor load bank is of 230 volt, 5 ampere, 5 stem. Means this. We have supplied it in input AC. So this light is on and you can see 260 voltage or 250 volt coming here in the voltage meter. When I will switch one of this capacitor, you can see ampere current rising there in ammeter. When we will switch on two, it rises again. Three, it gets more. Four, it again rises. And on five, it gets near six. Now, when we will disconnect the AC supply, you can see the light is slowly getting down. It means capacitor are getting discharged. Now, for discharging it, we need, for properly discharging all the capacitor, we need to move in opposite direction like this. Or we need to attach a load here. Now, with this, we end our explanation of capacitive load bank. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.